beach. None of the beaches, no loud music is allowed, folks. It's a part of the town and community law. No loud music. But the folks can enjoy the beach anytime. It's all public. And if you notice, there are chickens around, loose. All because of the Hurricane Ivan. Hurricane Ivan blew the code, set them free. So they're able to roam everywhere. Now these trees right here, these are almond, folks. You see those seeds on the ground? Those are edible, folks, the almond. They're edible. Those yellow ones there can be eaten just like that. And when they are dry and you crack them open, then you can enjoy the nuts inside. Now here we have sea grapes. We have sea grapes right there. Those are edible as well, the sea grapes. Yeah. Whenever they are fit, they are purple. And you can enjoy them. And so you can make jelly with them as well. Sea grape jelly. Sea grapes. Here you have mother hen and baby chicks here. Good. Baby chicks and mother hen. Yes, baby chicks. And you have the roosters there. So here you have a design of the blue iguana right there, folks, to my right. That's the blue iguana. Now the blue iguanas are native of the island, but the